I'd just like to thank everybody for coming. This is what I think will be a historic day as we look back on the history of Creighton Athletics. And what an exciting time.
I am delighted to see so many people here. My thanks to all of you for joining us. Let's give our thanks to Bruce Rasmussen, our coaches, athletic staff, and especially our student athletes who make great success for Creighton University. And I know you're all eager to see the new logo, the new court,